Emmerdale spoilers, Paddy Kirk star Dominic Brunt reveals big twist with Charles Dingle plot. Emmerdale staple Paddy Kirk has had one of his most devastating storylines in the ITV soap yet, following the news he was having a baby with his now fiancé Charles Dingle. But as the pregnancy comes closer to the end, star Dominic Brunt has revealed things will take a surprising turn. Emmerdale's fan favorite couple Chaz, played by Lucy Pargeter, and Paddy, Dominic Brunt, are plowing on through their lives after coming to the decision to keep their unborn baby Margarita despite her terminal lung condition on the ITV soap. Yet as the pair struggle through their opposing views on how to deal with the knowledge their child will not survive past her first few hours of life, they end up seeking help from an unlikely source. The couple come across another grieving mother, who went through a similar situation with her own baby, and the group strike up a bond through this harrowing time. Chaz suggests that she and Paddy meet Joanne at the Woolpack pub on their first introduction, where the woman proceeds to share her own experience. Chaz does her best to stay strong, but cracks start to show when the reality of the situation dawns. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, Dominic and Lucy have spilled all on what's to come. After revealing the hospice actually encouraged the pair to meet with someone who has already been through something similar, Lucy agreed with her co-star. "I think even talking about a hospice, they realize it's not as far away as they first imagined," Dominic shared. The comedy actor continued, "They keep thinking that's well into the future, and so it's creeping up on them. They suggest maybe you should speak to someone just to get ready," which leads to them going to meet this lady who's played brilliantly by a guest actress. Discussing the monumental conversation further, Dominic said of the newcomer, "She just kind of had this weird expositional stuff, and she'll say, 'Well, this happens,' and she'll stop and remember what happened and that it was real and a person, and that's what happened all along." Shedding light on the actors filming behind the scenes, Dominic went on to say that despite the complex dialogue, it has still been an incredibly engaging plot for him. "It's been full of interesting info and blocks of words, like that," he surmised, "but it hasn't mattered, it hasn't been boring. They've tried to set each person on a different viewpoint, even slightly sometimes, and sometimes massively wide apart. That's been really fascinating at every point. That's been really great actually," the Paddy star added. "Joanne's baby had a different problem to Margarita though, and they died," Lucy explained. "And she basically comes and tells us, 'I'm an open book, ask me any questions.' It's questions like, 'How was the birth? Do you ever regret it, the decision to keep her?' So she's there as a sounding board." As Chaz and Paddy get closer to the birth, the stars also revealed viewers will witness something unexpected on Emmerdale. "We can say it's going to be slightly different to how people are going to be anticipating it," Lucy revealed. "Without a doubt," Dominic declared. Determined to keep the details under wraps, Lucy insisted they couldn't share any more about the plot's final episodes. "But does this mean the couple will give baby Grace's heart to Sarah Sigden, Katie Hill, as the urgency for a transplant increases?"